Iron Mountain area restaurant chains are the latest targets of scam artists. From impersonating government officials in order to obtain hard-earned tax refunds, to conning lonely individuals into sending money in exchange for promises of love and romance, it seems scammers are forever coming up with new ways to try to take advantage of us all. Iron Mountain police are currently investigating a scam being perpetuated against local restaurant chains. This latest scam involves a person contacting restaurant employees by phone and pretending to be the CEO of a targeted company. The scammer seems to possess inside knowledge of each business and has been able to convince employees to obtain money from a safe and use it to purchase prepaid credit cards. Once the employee completes the transaction, the caller instructs the employee to reveal the card numbers and send photos of the cards. Iron Mountain Police Department encourages businesses of all types to educate their employees about these scams and to report any suspicious activity by calling the police department at 906-774-1234. This is Selena Podla for ABC 10 News.